is Sue Kenny, and I am a pilgrim. I call myself a pilgrim because I walk the Camino de Santiago de Compostela, the medieval pilgrimage route in Spain. Today, we're asking artists to create without compensation. Videos can be downloaded, music can be downloaded, and artists aren't being compensated in the way they were in the past. So what if we were able to compensate artists in a different way? So I had this idea to pay artists to walk. And Vision One Walk is the manifestation of that dream. I did some casual research about artists who walk to find out if they liked walking, if they used walking to be more creative. And what I found out was that the majority of artists walk at some point. It helps them to clear their mind, to sort out problems or come up with solutions. To launch the Vision One Walk campaign, we're going to be doing a 425-kilometer walk along the Bruce Trail. I'll be starting in Tobermory and ending in Collingwood. I'm starting on September the 9th, and I'll be walking for 20 days, arriving in Collingwood on September 29th. During the walk, we'll be tweeting every day. We'll be letting you know what's happening. Hopefully, we won't see a bear, but if we do, we'll be sure and take a picture and send it to you. One way that you can help us, if you could share this campaign with other people, let them know on Facebook, like us, tweet about it, check out our YouTube video and share it with other people. The next thing you can do is make a donation. Just think, maybe one day, if we were a little bit more creative, we could come up with a solution for world peace or world hunger, or maybe for how we manage this beautiful environment of ours. Vision One Walk, one world, one step, one artist, one creative idea. It's for everyone.